All right, my fellow anglers, I'm going to show you a way to save a little money real quick. So if you want to save some money, go to a store like a Harbor Freight, and you can find snap containers like these large organizers that you can basically make into little extra tackle boxes, or you can store extra lures and things. Pretty much $8.99 for this container. If I go into Dick's Sporting Goods, which I actually just left there, one of equal size with almost the exact same kind of snaps was $14.99.